I have nothing to say, but I would like to state that although the leaders have left, it's not that when the leaders left, the party will be right. There are lots of people, right from the grassroots level, who are still with the Congress today. So the leaving of the leaders from the party doesn't mean that all the people have left, but the people are still there, and I'm very hopeful that Congress will gain strength. I'm still with the Congress. I'm very much with the Congress. And I will contest also from the Congress.